Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Rise of the Tomb Raider. Ooh. All right, I'm going to tell you what I'm going to try to do. I'm going to try to get two tombs done in this video. All depends on how quick I can get them. I have to frickin' get a couple of rabbits. Don't really want to. I can't hit the side of a barn when it comes to those friggin' things. Where is it at? Oh, that's right. I already blew it open, didn't I? Alright. Yeah, it depends on how quick I can get them done. We'll determine whether or not I do them both in this episode. I think I can get the other one. Pretty sure I can.
Looks like this was abandoned in a hurry. Did the Soviets find something down there?
Ooh.
The Prophet was persecuted. And so were his followers.
Try to remember what this tomb is called. It'll tell me.
There's water down below. Sounds like a great volume. A coin with an image of a city stamped in gold. And there's the prophet. This was likely an official coin of Kitezh.
Oh! I didn't even know you could grab up there. Oh, that's right. Just was thinking I had to go that way, but no, you're not. Jump over there, you're liable to fall off. Alright, if I remember correctly,
icon cast in gold. The metal workers of the city started to develop their own style, but it's still similar to Byzantine craftwork.
I believe that's the exit out. I'm pretty sure I have to go this way.
That's got to be part of the works. Here we go.
You know, I could have dropped right in there. I didn't have to wait for the fuckers to start up. Alright, that's the way out. No. So it saves. Plus, I think you can fast travel here. Not that you'd ever want to.
Eroding everything. At this rate, there won't be much left in a few decades.
Oh, yeah.
It's a cistern.
Look at piece of cake. Easiest tomb on the map. Ah, fudge.
It's holding water back.
Oh, I thought that was one of those emblem thingies I had to read. I know what to do. I love how she fixes her hair. Do. I remember this one. This one's not too bad.
Water markings on the wall. The levels change.
Once you figured it out, anyway. Run over here. Grab one of these things. Throw it right there. Hope it don't roll off. Oh, hold on a second.
My love, this letter is long overdue, but I have been hard at work.
Ryan. Sorry, Lara. Oh, that thing almost fell off.
Okay, should be able to swim through now.
Now you gotta open up that archway up there, which is simple to do, I think. Don't pass these areas up. They always have something. Over there.
This should be more than enough oil to light the passages below, but be careful transporting it.
Now, I'm doing it right now. I don't see no lanterns. Oh, that's right. I know what to do. Got lost in thought there for a second. I wanted to dive. I hit the wrong button. Pretty much do the same thing you just did. The only thing is you're not going to blow it up this time. And you can drop it in the water like that because I'm an idiot. Now it's called, she runs a little bit even after you let off the button. Don't worry, you got more than enough time to do this. God, I'd love to tell you, I love that puzzle. I didn't like it when I first tried to figure it out, but... Oh, damn. I thought I was gonna drown her there for a second. Yep, we're definitely going to do the second tomb as long as it's there. I think we got to fight a jaguar or something to get to it. Ah! Slippery sucker.
It's an ancient manuscript on the gifts of the earth.
Oh, cool. I like that. Well, I guess it doesn't work. Never mind. I thought she could dive. Oh, well. What's she rocking into? No, get over, thank you. Yep, this is the way out. Ran her right off a cliff. The only thing that stopped me was seeing these climbable rocks. Sorry, sweetie. I don't think I need to go that way. Nope. I think that was the way to go back to the tomb. Actually, to be honest with you, I should have just fast traveled to the next area where I think the tomb is going to be. If I could fast travel from that save point, I think I can. All right, let's get out something that kills. I heard something growling. Oh, shit. Oh. I think I can do this tomb. You know what? I don't know if I can. Oh, here it is. I think that requires that rope bow that pulls really hard. Oh, sweet. We can
There's
do it.
There's a trail here. Well worn.
Awesome. Can't believe these tombs are optional. I just can't believe that. Always like to do this, so I know it's safe. Ooh, I got a skill point too. No, not yet anyway. Okay, that might be something I might want. Let me make sure there's not anything else that's better. Yeah, let's just do that. Oh, I thought for sure that she was a goner. I jumped a little soon. I got you. Voice of God. Oh, geez, Louise. Did she fail to grab or did it break? I think it broke. Seem to remember I used to die a lot. Wait a minute. I think this is the way out. Yeah, I think that's the way back. Yep. I know it is. Oh, I hate that sucker. Bastard. Scared the crap out of me. Ooh, what was that? Hey! Sounds like wind to me. I never figured out what this heads to. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, you couldn't make it. Oh, wait a minute. You couldn't make it anyway. You couldn't make that jump.
A ceremonial cloth worn by priests during Mass.
Okay, I know what this one is. Yeah, I can get this done.
Without this place, this divine sculpture of wind and rock, we would have been lost.
This was some sort of a shrine.
What's this?
Pilgrims came here to show their respect.
See anything else?
There. At least this counterweight still works.
Remember, this one's all about timing.
They say you never forget the first time you hear the sound. My parents took me.
Yeah, I remember this one quite well. Why? Because this one gave me a lot of grief. You'll know the tombs that I had a lot of problems with. Because I'll remember them really good, probably.
Yes. That looks better.
Alright, let me see something. Shows I'm not missing anything in there, okay. Okay, never mind. If I remember correctly, you have to cut the line the minute. Oh! Cranking like a friggin' idiot. Talking about cutting the line, but didn't even hook the line to it. But anyway, you gotta cut the line about the time
What's this
you hear the wind start kicking up. Yep.
Got it. Now to open the door.
If you don't time it right, you'll miss it and the ice won't break. Of course, I don't think I gotta tell anybody that. I think I got everything. All the secrets.
Unbelievable. It's a natural formation.
Hell, that's sweet. I got two tombs done in one video. Not all of them are that easy, though.
It's a codex. This one is a series of meditations on willpower.
Critical injuries are sustained in battle, indicated by the screen turning gray. Health will automatically be restored. Wow, that's good. I remember that. Yeah, it only happened once in per battle. That's all right, I'll take that. Hell yeah. All right. Can't toggle a waypoint to that one for... Oh, I think it's because... Did I already get it, maybe? I don't know. Fuck it. I don't care. Where are you at, you askly wabbit? Please don't tell me I was supposed to do this before I come up here. Oh, well. Yeah, I gotta... Why is that lit over there? Or is it? Yeah. I can't make it there. Yeah, it looks like it's... What the hell? Why is that lit? Am I blind as a bat? Oh, yeah, right there. Would it... Now, yeah, instinct shows it. I don't know if that... That's about useless. Because it just fell in the canyon, I think. That's the ascender right there. Freaking awesome. Otherwise, you gotta crawl all the way up there. Oh, I wasn't in the area. Okay, now I can toggle it. Oh, I wouldn't have missed that.
This must have been a sensor to burn incense in, but it's been modified.
Oh, wait a minute. Oh, never mind. I wanted to see if they had a... If I could flip it around and get more dialogue. I don't think so. Here we go again. Blind as a friggin' bat. Why is it goofing up down there? See, it messes up. Where the hell? Oh, Jesus. Oh, boy. This is not good. Well, maybe that might have been needed. That's not good. Really, it started me all the way back here. Oh no, never mind. Ooh, inventory. I always get excited when I see inventory stuff. Hunter's quiver, pistol ammo pouch. Yeah, I'll go ahead and grab that. Alright, everybody, that's going to be the end of this episode. I want to thank everybody for watching. I will see you all in the next video.